day three. Ryan ordering cappuccinos up in here. Buttering it up.
Sugar.
This authentic breakfast, though. Oof.
The sopapilla thing.
Represent the pin, bro.
Represent, man. Represent it.
That's right. About to do devotion time. Went in here for devotion.
Yep. I was thinking to aim for the sleeve right there.
Yeah.
Got a full
bus
today.
Look
at this. All the way around.
All day. It's on these. I said, Emma, are you ready to serve the Lord today?
She's always saying, I am.
Oh, respect.
They're asking if they're next to the right they gave, the church.
No.
It's like the opposite of person, you know, it's like freedom. You know? Yeah. It's great.
Matthew's on the ground again.
So the Boy Scouts.
Yard here is this place. Their little
Oh, I love the TIE Fighters.
Just about the church.
Whoa.
These TIE Fighters, though.
Huge one.
Check it.
Got locked in, boy.
Reminds me of youth camp. Hola. Foosball.
Look, this guy, he's working. He's working hard. Look at this. That's work right there.
What?
Oh. Already getting tired for working for the Lord, man?
No.
It's bad. What's bad?
I'm getting tired.
I'm tired.
The rest of my arm. Right?
Yeah.
Everyone's judging.
Oh, look, it's working. Okay.
Guys, Jesse's vlogging.
I'm vlogging. Should I go vlog outside?
You should go vlog the wood cut itself.
Okay.
But make sure Ryan's
doing this. I'm vlogging. What are you doing? Just sanding it down? Are you just sanding it down?
Yeah.
Interesting.
I did already do the sides.
I'm vlogging for Steven. I got him. Lightsabers.
So, how did she say she was keeping them together? I know just
the fish. Hi Emma, how's this going?
We're cutting out paper to make stars.
Yeah, I can't think. Garland and air.
Okay.
Yeah. Got these made here. Got the tape back up. Got the boy Ryan over here cutting scissors now. They're cutting paper with the scissors. Yeah. It's happening, guys. Check out these paintings that were done by someone who works here's son. Crazy. Yeah, like, can. Dude, we could sell this to Cole Peel for so much money.
This one.
Like, we're gonna get rich if we sell these to Cole. Where's the coffee? Alright. Alright, star hangers.
I saw from distance the light, like honeydew melon or some sort of melon or something.
He likes.
Oh wow.
So would you all join your brother and grab?
Check this out. It's the whole Star Wars thing. It'll look a lot cooler when it's done, but it looks pretty sick. See? It's gonna be so cool.
Sorry if I messed up y'all.
Hello? After this, Brother Andy, you could specialize on Star Wars weddings.
There you go! That's a good idea, Mike.
You know, there's a little extra.
A little
extra income, you know?
And it's awesome. Not even done.
It's not.
Yeah, just be good on that part and then you're good.
How's it going?
Looking pretty good.
Looking pretty good.
Got the silver on. Now get the colors. You said one of every color, and I guess one's gonna have to be.
And the other one, we'll just. Maybe. I don't know, maybe make it blue or green or whatever.
Okay. You need to hold it out a little bit so you're not too close to it. So then it's not like dripping.
One on sides too?
Huh? Yeah, the sides.
I want you hold it and let him spray it.
Yeah. Okay. He wanted me to record him.
We've come to a bump in the road.
Big bump.
Yeah. We kind of messed these up. They look alright, some of them. But they look better on the camera than they do here in real life, I tell you that. But we're doctoring them up. He's got the bandages.
What's up, boy?
That's right. We don't know where Matthew's disappeared to. They think we're high. I don't think we are. We might be.
Got these done. Check them.
Check them.
Guess what? We did them for the kids.
Yeah.
That's what we're doing everything here for. We're doing it all for the kids.
Because it's a VBS.
Yeah.
Alright. Check him.
We have one guy. He
Nice. How they look? They look good? We got like a lot of them too. Come check them out. Oh yeah, well, we spent like 3 hours doing this.
We've been doing
this. Well, we got like...
How long y'all have been doing this is how long we've been doing the water bottle.
Well, we got like seven.
We've been doing this hours since we got here. Are you gonna play your
music? We're now making masks for
look,
the kids.
Yay! The end product will look like these.
Yes, see. On the way to the mall.
Where did my
I got two people on the floor.
My backpack go.
Not us though.
Okay, here, you don't need to hold that button. Here, I'll just go. Thank you.
You can scoot back. No, we just heard that we were just going to make a box of the ball.
There you go.
There.
Up close.
Yes. Vlog always. Vlog is live.
See. Oh, do not vlog this right now.
I got down here, but I don't know if I can get back up. Can someone bring me some chicken?
What did he say?
I said, bro, no.
Oh, yeah.
Do we need one more table? Maybe we need a table. We need a box.
Just had some great chicken. We're gonna go check out this theater. See if Spider-Man's showing. They got like one of the most awesomest posters of all time right here. Look at this thing. You don't know how huge it is, but it's huge.
Even Donald Trump thinks it's huge.
It's huge. Hopefully we're gonna check.
So we're in the theater. And we just found out the Spider-Man Homecoming shows in an hour. And we can't watch it.
I can't even look behind me.
I zipped up my jacket because I can't even fathom. I'm probably gonna start crying once I turn this video again off. I don't even know. Look at this. Look at this.
That's,
look at this. Look at this. Check it. Right there.
Oh.
Right there.
I'm looking at it.
Yeah.
What are these?
Nathaniel, we wish you came, bro.
We wish.
Found the arcade. Day three.
Yeah.
Success. Over. Success. We made it.
Yeah.
Well, off to bed now.
It is currently 8:03.
Off to our hotel rooms, you know, chill before we go to bed. It feels like we should be
Wi-Fi.
Oh, I got
it.
Yes. These two.
No.
See?
What?
It's not a selfie. It's just vlog. Yes.
You got some lightsabers.
Yeah.
You got some masks.
Hard day. And tomorrow, we're gonna do it all over again.
Yeah.
Like, just like today. Good night. Ryan.
Yeah, shoot me a text, you know?